Hi, it's me, Jeanasina. I'm about to tell you about sweating. Who likes to sweat publicly? Raise their hand. Nobody, right? Nobody! Hey, it's me, Jeanasina. I'm a little hot today. One thing I hate being more than anything is a little hot. Here's the thing. I should have been done with being hot a long time ago. But for some reason, my body wants to engage in various stages of intense heat at random times. Here's the thing. There are people out there that just love summer. And I love summer. But I like summer when it's maybe 69, 70 degrees. But the minute that temperature starts to inch its way up, and the heat index starts getting bigger, I go into an intense sweat. Let me tell you how many people want to walk up and talk to someone who's in the middle of an intense sweat. Attention, old people. If you see one of these at a thrift store, buy it. If you're like me and you're sweating profusely 24/7 everywhere you go, if you see one of these at the thrift store, honey, we're talking wind! Beautiful, beautiful wind! Anyway, I got two of them. Think what I can do with two of them. So the lesson today is, if you're boiling hot, and let's say you're going to a wedding or something, and you don't want people to notice that you're sweating, get yourself a hat. A very, very, well, let's just say, unusual hat. And then you get yourself some nice, big sunglasses. And maybe, just maybe, the people will be so busy looking at your hat and your giant sunglasses, they might not even notice you're sweating. Ah, it's delightful.